your boy Spider-Man, aka D-Man. Your man, I'm sitting here with my sister, my day one. The one who holds it down for me, my co-host Daria. Say what's up, Daria.
What's up, Daria?
And welcome to the Trailer Drops, our trailer reaction and review show for the channel. We got one that just released a few hours ago, and we're about to hit that up. Gonna be some nostalgia hitting on. But before we get started, y'all know the drill. If you'd like to see this channel continue to grow and thrive, please make sure to subscribe to us. Hit the little bell icon so you can get notifications for everything that we want to bring to you, ranging from movies to video games to wrestling to whatever we find interesting, we want to bring it right to you. Also, like any of the content that you do enjoy, because that does give us a little algorithm bump. And comment down below, because we do like to hear from you, our Kaiju faithful. Now, let's get it going. Pokemon Snap.
Mm-hmm. We love us some Pokemon.
Yeah, we love us some Pokemon. We've already played through Let's Go Pikachu on the Switch, and also the DLC for Sword and Shield. We already did all that. Once I figure out how to hook our thing up to the DS and mm-hmm. some of the old Game Boys that we do have, I want to be able to try to play some of the nostalgic games out there as well.
Yeah.
If ever we get the chance, fingers are crossed and all that good stuff. But I got a little story for you.
What?
I got a little story for you. So when Pokemon started really hitting, right before the turn of the century.
Mm-hmm.
I've been a major fan since then. I still got my old Game Boy, the Game Boy Color, Pokemon Blue and Red, still sitting there in my room, there in their cases and everything. I still love those games.
Yeah.
Still love the series. But contrary to what you may believe, my first foray into Pokemon mm-hmm. was when we were on base in Shinnen at the little electronics store where they had the display and the N64 demo. In there was Pokemon Snap.
Yeah.
I didn't know a thing about it. Never had an N64 because that's the one console that I really wish I had. But never had the N64. Never got to play Pokemon Snap all the way through. But for what I got to experience, it got me hooked on the series. Because again, that was my first hands-on experience with Pokemon.
Yeah.
And now they're bringing it to the Switch. And I am ecstatic because I got the Switch. I don't have the N64, but I got the Switch, and I get to play Pokemon Snap.
Well, let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go ahead and see what they got for us here on this trailer, release date trailer. Yes.
Yes, let's see.
Nintendo trying to do things right now.
I know.
All right, you ready to go?
Let's go.
Ears on, let go. Ooh. All right, this is already looking beautiful as hell.
The traditional Pokemon look that they're giving us.
I mean, this is looking a little bit better than the main game. Okay.
Oh yeah, this looks fun.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
That's some scenery right there.
They always have beautiful scenery in Pokemon.
This one's topping it.
Well,
this is definitely topping it.
Probably a better scenery in this game.
Yeah.
Look at how vibrant.
Yeah. See, that's what I mean. Oh, come on.
Aww.
That's just too cute. what we got? What?
Now, is that known as one of the traditional Pokemon?
That's one of the starters.
Okay.
That's one of the starters from one of the old games. It's coming out. Okay.
Oh.
Okay. All right.
In April.
Pre-order start today.
Cool.
All right. So, wow. That looks absolutely stunning.
Yeah, it does.
That looks complete. Okay, so one of the biggest complaints about the mainline Pokemon game that happened to drop onto the Switch was that it didn't look like it was to a high standard
mm-hmm.
in terms of its appearance.
Right.
And that's one of the biggest criticisms. Me, I didn't care too much because I'm not a fanboy because if you ask me little mini trivias here and there, I know nothing. I just like the games.
Yeah,
I just like the games.
Okay,
and I like the gameplay. But seeing this and seeing what's possible, it's definitely got me thinking. I'm hoping that if if they continue this series onto the Switch further on after, you know, Sword and Shield, if they have a new mainline Pokemon game that drops onto the Switch. I'm hoping that we get something that looks like this. And if we don't, that it's like there's not a major trade-off in terms of gameplay and graphical, you know, appearance and everything. Mm-hmm. But this right here looks absolutely stunning.
Yeah.
This looks incredible. April 30th.
April 30th.
That's what we're working on right here.
That's what we're working on.
Wow. So I'm pre-order start today. Pre-order start today. So if you really, really hype about this, if you really want to go ahead and pick you up some Pokemon Snap, let us know down in the comments below because we do like to hear from you, our Kaiju faithful. Also, head on over to patreon.com/HeelKaiju where you can get updates on the site, the store, and the channel. Also get some exclusive new content whenever we drop it. We want to bring it right to you first. We got some new series, some new shows,
yeah.
All those kind of things that we're working
on.
Some
projects that we're starting.
Oh, yes, indeed. We're going to make some work. We're going to put in some work. Also, head on over to HeelKaiju.com/shop where you can get some new merch that we just dropped. We got some, as a matter of fact, I'm wearing one of our royalty shirts. Yay. We got a lot of new clothes and designs,
yes,
and stickers and a whole bunch of stuff that we got there over at the shop. Plus, going to Patreon and going to the shop helps, you know, helps support us and keeps us making these videos and bringing them right to you. So we want to thank you guys for joining us on this lovely, lovely day. Hope you're having a wonderful time yourself, and we'll have to catch you on the next trailer drop. Deuces.
Bye.